The killer wasn't involved directly with this murder either. The fumes are toxic, which came from the wine. Mario was poisoned, and the killer knew which wine to taint. It's a similar modus operandi that killed Mr. Ramirez.
swore to me he was dead.
Keep your voice down. I'll get to the bottom of this. Whether man or spirit, I'll put an end to it. At any rate, at least the detective is out of our hair. Now, come inside. There are things we must discuss privately. Let's take the shortcut. Our reputation is shaky as it is. Don't want to be seen with her.